all have a heart for the children, and particularly in our circuit and in Columbus. And this is something that we've been working towards for a long time. And those of us who, and all of us here do, I'm sure, have a heart for children, know how important this is for them to get an education. Mind is a terrible thing to waste. And we're just so thankful to have this here by the grace of God. And we thank all those with DJJ and all the commissioners and representatives and everybody, the senators with the state, for making this possible.
We can hold a total of 10 GED students and 10 high school, middle school students. And we have two classes, one, you know, of course, GED and one high school, which is Odyssey Ware, blended learning, where they actually learn in the class as well as work on the computer. Okay, this is extremely important. We want to, you know, foster productive citizens, and being unable to get an education is essential, you know, to being productive in our society.
We truly look forward to partnering with local organizations that can help us enhance learning opportunities for our students. Through field trips, volunteers, speakers, we are delighted to serve the Muscogee County community, and we look forward to a long, productive, and positive relationship.
Met Commissioner Niles a few years ago. He was here locally speaking, and we had some great exchange of words, conversation about something like this in the future. My question to him at that time was, what can we do for our youth? Amen. And he said that we're working on some things, so just, you know, stay close to me and stay supportive, and hopefully we'll be in Columbus soon. So it's 2019, he kept his word, we're here, and I look forward to working with everyone.
We do everything we can to educate our kids, provide for them an opportunity to engage, especially those kids that's on some form of probation with us, with the state. And I thank God for our legislators, our senators, to fund this opportunity so that these doors can open, so that the kids that's on our care, in our care, can receive that education that they so desire.